Mark, you've been working on this.
No extensions on our next guest. She's an Academy Award and now Emmy Award nominated
actress. She's got great hair.
She's appearing on the final season of Michaela's favorite show, The Closer. Please welcome Mary McDonald.
I am that person, Mary. You know that. I am that fan.
I'm so glad because I think it's an incredible show. I mean, I'm really, really excited to be a part of it.
Well, I always say when any of the cast is here, one of the reasons I love it so much is that it is such a real view of our city, warts and all.
Oh, absolutely.
You know, it is Los Angeles.
It is Los Angeles. It's Los Angeles on every level. Mm-hmm. And the characters are so rich and the actors are so funny and bright and talented. Mm. And all of them work together beautifully. So there isn't, when I stepped in to this world, I was just astonished by the beautiful energy that's, you know, really the tone is set by Kira and everyone else around her and through this whole ensemble is just extraordinary. Mm. So
I read something that I thought was so interesting because you and Kira's character on the show don't necessarily like one another.
No, that's why they nicknamed me Darth Vader.
Two strong females. But I did read this and I thought this was so nice of you to say that you look very closely to make sure the conflict between the women isn't gratuitous. Mm.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. It's very, very important to me. It was very important to her that we understand, that the audience understand, and we understand when we're playing it, that what's happening here are two women in very powerful positions in a male world. Mm-hmm. And quite often, as we all know, there's a little bit of defensiveness right out of the gate. There's mm-hmm. something intuitive, female. We know what we've both been through individually to get to the top in a male world. Mm-hmm. So you can't come close quickly.
And what's interesting is that when you do come across another female that's been through the same thing as you, instead of linking arms, there often is that sort of...
Yeah, that's absolutely right. It's sort of how we've been culturally trained to get to the top, is to be wary of the other woman. It's in our DNA. Mm. So to not try and play something that didn't include that very essential factor was so important to us.
Mm. Well, we have a clip of you as Captain Raider, or as you call yourself,
Darth Vader, whatever you want.
After they see this interview, they will understand that you were stuck with the confession of a brutal murder of an elderly man and his grandchild that you couldn't use at trial. And lacking legal recourse, you dropped Terrell Baylor off at his home, where you knew he was likely to be executed. This interview is not your friend. It is your motive.
I would do whatever you said. I'd say,
yes, ma'am. Okay,
well, you know, I joke about her, but, you know, Captain Raider's point of view is so correct, and she knows so much about the law. So although she is a pain in the butt, excuse me, she's also your best friend because she is going to make sure that the LAPD stays safe and productive and doesn't end up in lawsuits constantly. And she has good motivation.
She does. And because we know, this is hard for me, the closer is coming to an end. It's coming to a close.
But
it's also... There's more coming.
Sure.
So explain that to viewers who are a little confused like I was.
Well, this is what we know so far, is that, yes, it is the last season of The Closer as it is, and Kira will be moving on. And she's just so extraordinary, and we're all mourning it with the rest of the country. But the actual group and the idea of the Major Crimes Department and our creator, James Duff, and everyone, we hope, is moving forward into a spin-off called Major Crimes.
Fantastic.
And that will include Captain Raider. So
do you think it'll feel similar?
Well, it will feel similar, absolutely, in tone and in place. I mean, Major Crimes is the same group,
right.
the same department.
Same, will we find it in the same place?
Or? Yes, you will.
All right.
Yes, you will. As a matter of fact, you'll go right into it from 1 week to the next.
Don't even have to readjust my TiVo.
I won't see
anymore. Make it easy for me, Mary. That's all I ask. That's
we will.
For Michaela, and I love that Tony Dennis and called the spin-off ensemble cast on steroids, so you know it's going to be good.
Ooh. It is going to be good. It's going to be very exciting.
We love when you come to visit. Come
Thank you.
Again.
I will come more. Thank you.
Like so good to see you, Mary.
Thank you.
We want to tell you, by the way, The Closer airs tonight.
By Monday's Rock.
At 9 p.m.
Thank you.
Because Mark has a belief that Mondays are the new Friday.
Monday is the best day of the week.
Hello.
Come on. Yeah,
yes,
enough
Mark.
With the weekend. Like a TGIM. Thank goodness for Monday. I'm going to print it on T-shirt. It's a hard sell.
It is.
But if I could get someone like you.
I'll wear it. If you make it, I'll wear it.
Okay.
You build it,
there you go.